All right, guys, back again with another workout. Let's jump into it, man. Give you guys a little bit of what I've been doing for about an hour, man. All right. So, get you guys warmed up into it, man. Y'all know how we do. All right. Just groove down to it, man. So all you can do, breathe in, breathe out. Long as you can do a little something, that's what you do, man. Remember, I tell you guys, we blessed if we can do just this much. So all we doing is just working out. Okay? Breathe in, breathe out. All right. Just something to do. Okay. Got to switch it up, man. Punch. Got to change up your flow. For those of you who don't feel like running, y'all can walk. Ain't no harm in walking like this. Back and forth. You ain't gotta overdo yourself. Just walk. Back and forth. No, still working out. Long as you're doing movement. That's all that counts. You know? So, those of you who don't wanna run, a jog, just walk in place, still working out. All right, breathe in, breathe out. I'm 6'3". I can do it. I know you guys can do it. Okay, breathe in, breathe out. And, you know, I've been doing this a long time. And a lot of people think when you do exercise, you got to be doing it to lose weight. That's not the case. When you exercise, you exercise for what's going on inside your body, not the outside. It's your heart, your blood flow, mainly your heart muscle. You know, and you speed up your metabolism. It gives you the ability to burn food off faster, you know. But see, yeah, a lot of people think, oh, working out, lose weight. Not necessarily. Even if you were skinny, it's good to exercise, guys. You know, if you were this big around, you know, it's good to work out if your waist is big. Still good to work out. You know, it's your heart what counts on the inside, not the outside. Alright? I don't want to hold you guys too long. Just want to get a little motivation. That's all. Not too dramatic. Okay? Not too much, man. That's a little something. That's good enough right there. All right, guys, I've been doing this for a whole hour and something, so I'm ready to go. Stay strong, smash on it, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.